This is 7 News at 5.
We begin with that breaking news, hazardous material situation at a building next to the Boston Garden. These are the first pictures from the scene on Causeway Street. Thank you for joining us this evening. This is happening at the Tip O'Neill Federal Building.
Let's get right to 7's Chris Adelkamp. She has the latest.
And let's show you a map of this area. This is 10 Causeway Street here in Boston. And once again, taking a look at some of that